things are weapons. Hell yeah. What's up, you guys, and I am back here playing some XCOM Enemy Unknown. As you know, I've done some stuff around, but how did you guys like my new intro video? Pretty tight, right? So anyways, I've been working on that for all day. Like, it took me a while. It looks so short, but I had to play all those games and cut the scenes out of them. Anyways, we got a lot of work done here. We got new laser weapons, and we got the new thermo generator. Which is pretty cool. I found some steam, so I built a thermo generator. And yeah, now we got extra a lot of power now. So let's get to it.
Contact
detected. Okay. Oh yeah, while we were gone, I actually shot down a UFO like a while ago, so. Here's, I think this is like the second or third one. I'm gonna shoot down right now.
Engaging bogey.
Okay, yeah. Easy as cake. Okay. Give you the new laser bins. We should give her the medikit too. I forgot. I got her the medic perk, so. Okay, let's give you. No, that's the wrong guy. Let's give you a laser rifle also. Alright, perfect.
Down.
Yep.
Get ready to deploy. Our AO is within the continental United States. It looks like the aliens went down in a sparsely populated area.
Yes.
If there are civilians in the area, I hope they stay clear.
I hope they do too, because they're gonna get shot by laser rifles, so. Alright, let's do this.
Come in, HQ. Big Sky has reached the outer marker. Approaching the crash site now. Strike team is awaiting your orders.
Affirmative, Big Sky. Strike one is free to engage hostile targets at the crash site.
Alright.
Target confirmed. On our way.
Oh, I forgot. My last mission, I actually lost a guy, so that's like my first time in this profile losing a guy.
Already there.
But whatever. Spot like five more guys, so.
Roger, Dodger.
Maybe not. Maybe.
Roger, Dodger.
Where are these guys at?
Moving up.
Excuse me if I'm a little cocky during this mission, because once I get like new weapons, I start getting excited. But watch, you'll see in a second how much how big of a help getting laser weapons is.
I feel, Commander.
Oh, also, we ran in the last mission, I ran into some of those floaters, so you'll see them in, yeah, you'll probably see them later, I don't know, we might run into them.
Yes, sir. Hey, you hear anything?
Already there.
Stepping off.
Roger, Dodger.
Okay.
Affirmative, moving out.
I hope I didn't record this in 1080. I might have done that by accident. Whatever.
I'm rolling.
Double time.
Doesn't matter as long as I get it on YouTube.
Stepping
what the
off.
Hell are we doing, man? Huh.
Heading to that location. Overwatch, aye aye.
Alright.
Target confirmed. On our way.
There they are. Come on, that was clearly
target still
shot. Wow, the graphics in this game. I hope they improve them in XCOM.
They're flanking my position.
Oh, by the way, I went to Walmart today and I got
ET's trying to follow my flank.
I got a 12-month membership for Xbox Live Gold. So lucky for me and you. Yay, I guess. Exactly what I mean with laser weapons. They are freaking amazing. They are so effective.
Hauling ass.
To designated core target
hopefully,
acquired.
Hopefully, literally after this, I can unlock plasma weapons. There was one more rifle, to my knowledge, that was better than the plasma rifle. It was like an orange kind of one, but it was better than the plasma one. I forgot what it was called.
Roger that. Scanning.
It looked really good. I accidentally delete that file though, when I was making this new file, so I couldn't even test it for that long. But hopefully if I get far enough in this gameplay, we'll run into it again.
I'm not feeling so good.
I hate these guys. The one bad thing about these guys is they're poison. Ugly too.
Missed.
That's affirmative.
Oh, I see this. She would have hit him.
Target still up.
Yeah. There you go, there you go. Talking about right there. But I've only unlocked plasma rifles so far. I haven't unlocked any of the heavy weapons. I mean, not plasma, laser. I've only unlocked negative laser rifles, not heavy lasers or sniper lasers. It's
that's
really
affirmative.
Good. I'm still really happy with them. I actually only have like back at base, so I can't really spend it on anything.
They're falling back.
Yeah,
everything by the...
Yeah, whatever. Anyways, guys, I'm going to end this episode here, so... See you later. Let me know in the comments how you like my intro video, so... See you later. Bye.